Welcome to the Joy of Music. Today we bring you a program of music for harp and organ with my special guest, harpist Susann McDonald. One of the few internationally renowned concert harpists, Susann McDonald was the first American to win the Premier Prix in harp from the Paris Conservatory. She is the former chairman of the harp department at the Juilliard School, founder of the USA International Harp Competition, artistic director of the World Harp Congress, and presently the distinguished professor of music at Indiana University, where she is chairman of the largest harp department in the world. One of the most widely known and beloved works for the harp is The Dances by the renowned impressionist Claude Debussy. The two contrasting movements show the full range of color possible on the harp, from its quiet, mystical beginning to the rhythmically exciting conclusion. The work is a major contribution to the harp's repertoire. Originally written for harp and strings, we have transcribed it for harp and organ, as you will hear it today.
Thank you.
Before we hear more from my special guest, Susann McDonald, I would like to play for you on the 117 rank Ruffatti organ here at the Coral Ridge Church, a work by the French composer Alexander Guilmant, the finale from Sonata No. 1. This exciting work is actually in four sections, the Allegro, Andante, Allegro, and then a grand and glorious Maestoso, where the full resources of the organ are in use.
Thank you.
The composer Felix Godefroid, who lived from 1818 to 1897, was termed the Paganini of the harp and was one of Europe's great harp virtuosos. Godefroid studied at the Paris Conservatory, as did our artist today, Susann McDonald. We hear now two favorite works of Godefroid, his Romance and Etude de Concert.
Thank you.
Thank you for joining us, and we look forward to seeing you again next week on The Joy of Music. To purchase this or any of our over 500 DVDs and CDs, please call 1-800-933-4844 or check our website at www.thejoyofmusic.org.